La Mrs. Spats,
how do you relate to this?
Son, Mr. Thomas, he's my father. And I don't know how to put it. It's my father, understanding man. Alias Amanda Nezi. He has been a father indeed, and we lost him on 23rd of March. So I think he lived a real, I don't even know how to, I'm short of words. He lived a life, exemplary life, that everybody should emulate. He's a man that, whenever he's going, he carries his brothers, his sisters, friends around. At least you would have seen from the comments people we are making. He never discriminated among friends, families.
In his child, what child are you?
I'm his second daughter.
Okay, people come from far and near.
It shows that the man is highly appreciated and he has a good rapport with whoever he comes in contact with. And he's a man that people should emulate. At least for you to see this crowd, you know that the man is a man people should live after. If not for any other thing, for standing by his wife, I mean, during the times of trial, I think he's a man indeed.
I know too well that you have a message for your husband.
Yeah.
And your children also.
Mm-hmm. I must appreciate them very well. I appreciate my husband. And I say, may God bless him. I pray that the death of my father will make a way for him. Whatever he wants or he wants to get in life, he will reach it, because he contributed to more than my expectation. Even the brothers, the sisters, the family as a whole, the family of our family as a whole, I appreciated every one of them. And I pray that the good Lord will protect and keep him and everything that concerns him in life and his family. And also to my brother-in-law, Ikenna, both of them made it work. At least people testified that they buried him to things men could not do that they did. So for that, I appreciate God, because using him and my in-law to grace to do this, I know that whatever they desire, God will accomplish it for them. I appreciate them, and it shows that we are living like brothers and sisters. It's not easy for somebody to follow you all the way from Lagos. I mean, for something like this. Even when I'm not in Nigeria, I came back and they still rallied around me. I mean, I appreciate them very well, and I pray that the good Lord will, grant them journey mercies as they go back to their various destinations.
This man has just passed to glory. How do you relate to him?
He's my dad. I'm his son. He's only son.
What do you have to say about this man?
Wow. If I start talking, then I guess the encyclopedia would be very small for what I have to tell about him. But if there is one thing, one word, it's just exceptional. It's a dad everyone could want or imagine to have. It's just marvelous. Like, not because he's my dad, but because it's written all over him. See the crowd there. His shoes. He's really someone to reckon with. My dad is just wonderful till he's dead.
Okay. Many of your friends come from school.
Yeah,
far and near.
Yeah, I have friends.
What do you have to tell them?
Wow.
In respect of this.
They've done marvelous work. Like, I don't know. Words cannot describe how I don't know. Like, see, I'm out of words. I don't know words to use, but man, they are just wonderful. My friends are one in a million. All of them, they are just wonderful.
As the son of the family, what advice do you have for your mother?
Wow, for my mother, she should just be the strong one that she has always been. Remain calm like she has always been. Do her thing the way she do it. Then by His grace, the future is bright.
Bye.